You ready, Mike?
Mouse?
We're good.
Alright, hit it.
Okay, I'm gonna do two pieces for you guys. This first one I call The Late Show because I think it's funny that, like, The Late Show kind of is the opposite of what The Late Show actually is. Like, The Late Show is like young people being out late at night doing subversive or illicit or just hidden things, you know, and or just, I don't know, night things, you know. And whereas The Late Show, the actual branded thing, The Late Show is like a CBS show mainly watched by not that kind of people. I like them both. I don't know. Two verses. The youth and me, we be wondering where the people be. Beat makers, they get digital so easily. We seek the air of the night out on the balcony. We seek a baseline heavy like the ride of the Valkyries. We all work hard, go home, then we hang a hat, bump other artists and go. Why and I think of that? I'm an orangutan that's trying to smoke on danky things. Another animal that is daring to lift his pinky ring. Take to the streets at dusk, build to the afterlife. We illustrate for the folks how the youth acts at night. Another feeling that really we chase relentlessly. We are the entities that's fighting all the entropy. Hate goes as the walls with the paint grow. We ain't slow, not just down with the same old. Same goes when the sun or the rain flows. Saints know that our lives are The Late Show.
Nice.